to understand Scott is, you know, he's a risk taker in the sense of fashion. You know, 20 years ago, no one knew who To Exist was except Scott because he had it in his store. In terms of his dedication to the fashion world, like, he was forefront thinking and really risk-taking in the fact of, this is gonna be really cool. What I love about his passion for the business, for this community is just that, is he is larger than life. It could be just a little show, or it could be a big show, but it's larger than life.
I work at Equitas Health. Pretty much early on when I started working there, I found out about Torso and their support of our organization. Last year we did an event here in Columbus, and Torso really stepped up to help us with an exhibit by a really well-known artist here from Columbus, Corbett Reynolds. It was an honor and a tribute to Corbett's legacy. Corbett was one of our early supporters as well at a time when the HIV/AIDS crisis was really just beginning, and his legacy, and he left an incredible mark in this community in much the same way that Scott and Torso are leaving as well. So we're really grateful and thankful for the opportunity to have partners like Scott and Torso in our work every day. Congratulations, Scott, on this incredible honor. It's so well deserved. On behalf of Equitas Health and our patients and clients, we thank you for all of your work and commitment to our community.
Scott Martini, congratulations. I can't think of anyone that deserves this award better. Everything that you touch, we feel, and I just sincerely want to thank you and congratulate you.